Metropolitan Police Department passed out wheel locks for people who drive Kia and Hyundai cars today. Now, one person who we spoke to says that he's frustrated that these type of cars keep getting stolen.
All of my neighbors' cars have been broken into. It's shocking that a car maker would allow an oversight like this.
Well, the event was for anybody living in the district that owns a 2011 through 2021 Kia or Hyundai.